wabarakatuh. This is Ramadan Gems with Sheikh Kauther Ali. The Prophet said, "Ni'matani maghbun fiha kathirun min an-nas sihha wal farar." That there are two blessings which many people waste, and that is siha, which is health, wal farar, and free time. When you think about it, many people are envious when it comes to these two things. Ask a person who's unwell. Ask a person who's too preoccupied and doesn't have time for his or her family. Rasulullah in another beautiful hadith says, take advantage of five things before five, and that is your free time. That is an opportunity where you can do something that is positive before you become preoccupied. In this month of Ramadan, subhanAllah, what you need to do is structure your Ramadan so it is beneficial and conducive for not only but yourself but to others, and especially something that will be positive for the hereafter. JazakAllah. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.